His mother was Nobuto. Hintsa belonged to the Caleka House, which was the ruling house of the Xhosa Kingdom, which was led by two houses, the Caleka and the Kakhabe House. During Hintsa's time,